foot, working the legs, working the abs. Oh yeah, can I get a little bit of motivation out there? Yeah! Yeah! Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Let's get it going. Now keep in mind, like I told y'all before, we have a personal trainer that will guide you for the exercises, like the strength training and the yoga, so you never feel like you're alone. Today, the hula hoop. Oh, right. So once I've got on my hoops, it's time to rack up the points on the spin. It's my favorite part here, because I can just spin my way into business.